Effective motorcycle protective clothing is designed to stop a rider's skin contacting a road surface during a slide. A rider can slide up to 22 meters in a 50 kilometer per hour crash. The type of road surface influences how quickly clothing will wear through. Asphalt is common in towns, cities, and motorways, and is less abrasive in a slide. Chip seal surfaces are commonly found on highways and rural roads, and are 4.5 times more abrasive than asphalt. In the laboratory, abrasion is measured by dropping the motorcycle clothing materials onto a moving 60 grit sandpaper belt and timing how long it takes to form a hole. The belt is travelling at 8 meters per second, which means that in a low-speed crash, if it takes 1 second to make a hole, the rider has slid approximately 8 meters. Testing directly on road surfaces has shown that the laboratory test machine mimics most types of chip seal surfaces. Stretchy materials perform poorly in abrasion, as they can burst open within 20 milliseconds of impact with the road. Thin materials can wear through quickly, exposing the body to the road. Full-grain cowhide leather has high abrasion resistance. 4 seconds or more abrasion resistance is recommended for riding on the open road. Not all protective denim fabrics have the same level of protection. The structure of the fabric and layering will have an effect. Single-layer garments tend to have shorter abrasion times. This single-layer protective denim lasts for 1.2 seconds. Multi-layer protective denims last longer. This multi-layer denim with a thin Kevlar line of fabric lasts for 4.1 seconds. Thickness of the protective liner fabric influences protection levels. This thick Kevlar liner fabric has a higher resistance to forming a hole. On the MotoCAP website, look for the abrasion test score out of 10 to compare the garment's abrasion resistance to others. A score of 4 out of 10 or higher is recommended for riding on the open road. Use MotoCAP to choose the right gear for your ride.